morning, everybody. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 8. I've been early this morning. I'm honestly dead. Even though me and Jordan didn't actually go to sleep late last night. We went to sleep, like, literally just as we had to. Although he couldn't get us to sleep, so he went on the Xbox for a couple, like, an extra 20 minutes. I'm not too tired. I'm enough to be dead. But going to Aldi today. Gonna try and get Chubby a jumper from there.
Something on my outfit.
We're gonna try and get Chubby a jumper from there because they, I think Mum said they were in store. I'm not too sure, but I'm gonna brush my teeth and take my makeup box downstairs to get changed. Do my makeup box downstairs to the living room. And get some food, eat that, and then do my makeup. And get sort of this hair out. Because I washed it last night, I look like I've been electrocuted. So that's fun. It's too thick. But yeah, I'm gonna brush my teeth now. Done my makeup.
Lovely, lovely.
I never wear a dark lip, even though I love dark lipsticks. But makeup is done. I'm wearing a Christmas jumper. It says, "Have a cool Christmas." But yeah, we're about to go to Aldi. I won't vlog much in there because I'm not too keen on vlogging in public yet. But yeah, probably do a little cheeky time lapse of the trolley, like always. But yeah, off to Aldi. I'm so tired. Off to Aldi.
We just got Chubby a new jumper from Aldi. It says, "Eat, sleep, turkey, repeat." Chubby.
Chubby. Tubby! Tubba! Do you like it?
No!
Tubby!
Don't
I? Tubby! Look at me! This way! Do you like it? Do you like it?
No! She's a bit depressed. It fits her better than I ever one though. It actually goes to the end of her bum. Well, slightly. It doesn't quite fit her chest, but...
It's better than the other one. And you look like a turkey, don't you, Chubby? Chubby, a turkey.
Ready?
It's your own bone. But you back away from it. You're such a crazy dog. Ready, go!
Do that bum. Oh, she's left. Tubby!
Come here!
There you are!
Your eyes look really weird. Like popping out of your skull.
Tubby!
Tubby!
That's terrifying. I zoomed in on it.
Hello, everybody. The lipstick's gonna have to come off. It's on my t-shirt. I reapplied it and it's like a terrible job. So, handy dandy makeup wipe. It's on my teeth again. I'm wearing this tomorrow.
Thanks, honey.
I miss wearing dark lipstick. But it's honestly the hardest lipstick to get right. Like, I have a liquid purple, it's like a really dark purple lipstick. And I rarely wear it because it's so difficult to apply. Hold on, just gonna flush the toilet.
Yeah. Lipstick's gone. I still got a little bit in here. Oh well. But I'm gonna go make a hot drink because it's freezing. I'm meant to be getting snow at like 5, but I don't think that's gonna happen. Like light snow, but I'll let you know if we do. It's currently like nearly 3 o'clock. So we're gonna watch a few more movies until it's time for Holly to come round. And then, yeah, gonna have some fun. Maybe do a little few songs and some dancing. I don't know. You'll find out when the next. I don't know. I'm so tired. Jordan's gone back to sleep because he's literally drained. So I said I would tell Holly's brother to wake him up when he goes upstairs to see Jordan and play on the Xbox with him. So yeah. Cool. I'm gonna go make a hot drink because I'm so cold. Me and Holly are currently dying. Do it! Breathe! Do your Shrek impression. No! I said to her that she should be Shrek.
It's fine.
God, you look fine. I said to Holly that she should be Shrek for a musical because she does the impression bang on. Do it!
She's half a ventilated!
Come on!
Crying.
We need to entertain my audience.
Okay.
Because I've got to say that.
Well, she only got to the first part of just, pissing ourselves laughing.
It's so great because I've watched it so many times.
Jobby, what do you think? Ready?
It's fucked,
isn't it?
Yeah.
That poor vodka goes. Not even that. Okay.
I'll have to cut half of the cell.
5 years later.
Basically.
I still can't. Onions have layers. Ogres are like layers. No, that was wrong.
Take how many?
How many would you just be laughing, to be honest?
Basically, it's 1 minute already.
Ogres are like onions. Onions have layers. Ogres have layers.
No,
trust me, the musical is great.
Shrek, everybody.
I can fucking pull it off.
Hello, everybody. It's I think it's last time I checked, it was just turning 11, so it's 11-ish. But yeah, it's 11-ish. I came upstairs in my jammies. I've gone for a wee, about to flush it. Hang on. But yeah, just went for a wee. Just clean the bath because I was that tired last night I forgot to clean it. So just clean it now. Holly's gone home. Need to take my makeup off. The highlighter's still still there. I have this rank spot right here and one right here, and they won't go away. I popped them earlier, and like a bit of white sun came out of this one, but it's still like lumpy. And the same happened with this one, it went down earlier, now it came back. Sorry about my hand. I hate it so much. But Mum is going to be getting me going to try and get me something for it. I've got a spot on my arm. But my dad said something about cider vinegar. They've got some in Holland and Barrett. It's this like place that sells like medicine and stuff. And it's not too expensive, just £1.70 something. But I'm gonna be getting that. I'm gonna go into my room. I'm gonna be getting that and hopefully it works. So yeah, it's gonna go dark. Ooh, he still sees me. Where's Jordan?
Hello. Hello.
It's like a smoke room in here. There's something in my eye. Oh. Look, there's a button there. I got makeup on the bed from the other night when I was cleaning my brushes.
Oh, was it? What do you want?
Talking to his friends. Yeah, I'm gonna take my makeup off. I'll be back.
Oh, shit.